Five wagons grope blindly for the path on a starless night, their master glancing ever upward to the skies for assurance that he is on the right course. A dim lantern, his only protection against the encroaching darkness. But the skies bring no comfort, shining no light, betraying no hint of what they know. The caravan carries travelers bound for the frontier hamlet of Gilded Vale, you among them, where a local lord has offered land and wealth to settlers from abroad looking for a fresh start. You have taken suddenly ill, sweating and shivering, and one of the other travelers signals for the caravan master to stop on your behalf. He pulls up just in time to avoid plowing into the trunk of a fallen tree that bars the way ahead. You will go no further tonight.
Thank you. Follow me.
Bring them down!
Everybody stays close to the wagons, got it? Stay out of the woods, and beasts take you if you were planning a stroll through those ruins up there. Whole areas crawling with hut-dwelling types who'd be happy to stick an axe in you for trespassing. So mind that you don't track mud on their sacred blazing rocks. Tonight, everybody stays put, and in the morning we'll get the path cleared. Gilded Veils less than a day out. Understood? Touch of the rumbling rot, could be. There's a stinging beetle around here carries it. You'll be fine once it passes your innards, unless you don't drink water, of course, which case you'll be dead in a day. There's a berry grows in these parts, small and pink, called a springberry, about the size of a fingernail. Give you cramps if you eat it, but the frontiersmen make a tea from it. Calms the insides. Should get you through the night. You might check around, see if you can find some. Meanwhile, I'll see if we can scare you up some water. I know you want to hunt before it gets much darker, but see about refilling our water first. Got a sick one here. They grow on a bush that's common around here, kind of funny looking. You'll know it when you see it. Doubt you'd have to go far off the road to find one. Hold on. Take someone with you. I know you're not some helpless tenderfoot, not like most of this lot, but you drop dead, I don't want to be looking for the body. Got a schedule to keep. Kalisha. Kalisha! He needs to find some springberries. Watch that he doesn't drop dead.
No promises.
What kind of guide says something like that?
Kind you can afford.
Don't listen to her. You're in good hands. And I pay too well, if anything. Off with you. Hayden should have supplies. See that you're equipped before you head out. We're in harsh country. Get your berries and hurry back. And if you get so much as a tickle of wind, you drop everything and you run. Something in the air tonight. If it's a Beowick, we'll shelter in the ruins. Hut dwellers be damned.
You heard the man. Let's get going before you keel over.
Of course.
Let's check by those outcroppings. This is it. What a surprise. Sparful went hunting. At least he left the water skins. Come on. Sparful? Are you all right? Ambush!
Well?
Hmm?
Yes? Yes.
Come on, we have to get back to camp.
I'll take care of it. Yes.
What you need?
Yes.
What you need? What you need?
Well? What is it? I'll take care of it.
Can I help?
What is it?
What you need?
Can I help?
What you need?
Well. Well?
How can I help?
Get inside! Run!
Was that...
a Biwik. Had to be.
Then we're lucky to be alive.
And we're the only ones.
We can't stay here. There could be another collapse. We're not getting out that way, anyway. Let's get further inside. Can you walk?
What is it? I'll take care of it.
That should be far enough. But what now?
We look for another way out. Storm has to die sometime.
Could we maybe stay here and rest a few hours? I've lost some blood. It seems quiet off to the left. Might be a place to rest there.
I hate to say this, but we can't afford to stay put. Those Glonfathans were riled about something. Could be we got company in here. Looters will be armed and ready to kill, and there's probably a lot of them. We can't be caught sleeping in their beds.
Please, I just need to lie down for a while. Then we can move as fast as you want.
Maybe you didn't hear me. We are gonna die in here if we don't get moving and get this place figured out before the looters come back. We've either gotta find the exit or a damn good place to hide. This will be the end of us. No offense, but there's people out there I'd much rather die for.
Thank you.
Someone else has been here. We should move.
By the gods, that's better. I think I'm ready to find a way out. Damn her! She took all our water!
Me coming.
never know I'm here.
Look at the tiles. What are those symbols? How can I help? Poor Kalisha.
Found something. Found something. Found something.
Well? I'll take care of it.
That roundish symbol. I'm pretty sure I saw it on one of the tiles back there. Never know I'm here.
Yes.
How can I help?
Alive! I need something sharp. Yeah!
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it?
What's that muck on the wall?
What is it? What is it?
Quiet.
As you wish. What is it? As you wish. They won't see me coming.
Here.
How can I help?
What is it?
Take a look at the wall. Think we could get through?
Never know I'm here.
I could scout ahead, see what's around the corner.
Yes?
Yeah!
As you wish. Yes. Ish.
Hmm? quiet.
Feel that? There's a draft coming through that wall. I don't hear any sign of that storm either.
Hmm?
Well, of course. What is it?
I'll be quiet.
Yes?
Hmm?
Yeah!
Yes.
How can I help?
Ah, curse your eyes!
Yeah. Well, of course. They won't see me coming.